buddy.
And then tell you stink him. The old stink rat got him again.
Yikes.
Shut up, goddammit!
You say to me? Oops. I don't know if I killed that guy. I have no bullets! Bro, we whiffed so many shots when we were just trying to, like, strafe shoot right now.
Let's dance, baby. This has been fun.
I'm just a guy, I gotta reload so many rounds, my guy.
I had to reload too. I'm glad we took that little intermission.
Yeah, I'm not done yet though. I gotta reload this damn thing. Hold on one sec.
Alright, I'll give you the break to reload.
Also, there's two guys up top. Oh, they're over at the stairs over there behind me.
Okay, gotcha.
You're a goddamn gentleman. It's a gentleman's standoff.
It's been a solid fight.
Yeah. I should have died when I pushed your friend. Your boy, we were strafe shooting, and I should have died on that one. We found a new friend.
But here we are.
Okay. You ready?
Alright, let's dance, buddy.
Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
What if I just ran away? Ew. How funny would that be? Oof! GG's! I ran out of bullets on the door. I didn't think he was gonna stuff behind the door like that. Bro. That was a decent fight. Bro, I'm trying to order food. I had to throw my phone. I'm just trying to order some food right now. All right, so I think we're going to get some dumplings, some honey chicken. Nice little one tap on that, man. Ooh, he's juicy, too. With the GP7? Okay, we out of here.
Hey, buddy.
Please don't hurt me.
Drop your guns.
I'm dropping them.
All of them. Drop all of them.
I did it.
Drop his ass. Run that.
Wait.
Boy.
Wait. Let me talk. Let's talk about this for a moment.
Yeah, talk.
Let's talk about it. I'm blind as like crazy right now. Hold on. I'm nervous. Please. Don't. I'm nervous right now. I'm so blinded.
Run them pockets.
Okay, what are we doing right now?
We're robbing you. What the fuck does this look like?
You think you're quick, huh?
You think you're slick, huh?
We got robbed. I knew I should have threw a grenade down there. It was close. We got robbed. Really? Excellent. I like that little strategy they got right there. Fuck D2. Fucking rant. I like that strategy right there. I knew I should have threw a grenade. Taught them very well. Yes, we did. Well, I don't gotta pee now. That's for sure. Whoa. What? Donked on his head, bro. Bro got so fucking scared. Bro, they snuck out. I had no idea the other guy was snuck out like that. There was no audio on the other guy. Bro, Timmy Team 6 is down. I think that guy shit his pants, actually. Get dude a map. Bro's wearing a Bastion and SKS, that's it? These are the PvE people coming through. Well, we can't play PvE right now, so we might as well just play some PvP servers. MP9, respect, actually. Whoopsies. I don't respect the ammo, though. Ammo's actually dog shit, but that's fine.
Told you I'm practically...
What did he say? His name? Wait, what was his name? You ain't gonna sit here and rap me. You know who I am? You ain't it. Too predictable. Yo, if Tarkov had like Battlefield Levolutions, that would actually be insane, dude. You know what I mean? Like some PMCs go to like some warehouse, type in some code, then an airstrike comes and hits all this shit right here. That'd be sick. As you were saying. Yikes. Bro's got mag dumped. Is that a samurai armor on one of these guys? What are we using right here, man? Back shots in the battlefield. Bow, 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 bow. Yikes. Let's get out of here. Ooh. Here we go. He sounds solo.
Hey,
You ain't going nowhere, baby. It's just that easy, actually. Did I just hear that? We'll just take everything, I think. Kill that. We'll take that. Yo, this is about to get Hollywood. Yo, they're gonna get so mad that I'm licking the computers. Yikes. Yo, but real quick, there's been a lot of people asking me lately. I don't know if there's something in the air. People be buying computers right now. So a lot of people have been asking me what my setup is. I have a StarForge PC. I have the Voyager 2 Elite, which is a beast. That thing is nasty. But if you're in the market right now to buy a pre-built, StarForge is the way for sure. And so, of course, you know, if you're looking for a PC that will run Tarkov, they got it, right? It's Navigator Pro. 13.6, 32 gigs DDR5, 4070 Super. That'll run Tarkov, no problem. If you're looking for something even crazier, right? You know, they got that too. They got some sick wraps on the PC cases and plates too. They have plate lights as well, which the plate lights are actually pretty sick. They got some pretty cool ones. So yeah, I just wanted to share that info with you guys. I've been talking about it quite a bit with like the Twitch stream and stuff like that. So I just wanted to let you guys know. If in case you guys are interested in buying a pre-built. Yo, we gotta see if we can get some rat plate lights. What the heck? All right, let's go back to licking PCs. There's two of them. Bro's looking. Ah, shit. I hate lights. Lights are the stupidest thing in the game. You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. What? Yo, what's up, honey? Huh? How does that even make sense? That's like negative desync. This is an OG rat spot. That guy cannot be serious. This race seems a little bit quiet though. There they are. I should have died. I'm not gonna complain. See, I joined an EFT server stream, and this is them camping. This is why the game sucks. Huh? Well, makes no sense. He's crying. Why are you yapping? You on Reddit right now?
I pull up a stream, and this guy Stankrat, all he does is rat in corners and shadows.
Go play Call of Duty. Grab a controller. You can buy a PS5 for cheap now. Get over there. They got those bird noises. I kind of want to go over to the right. Oh? What is going on over there? That might kill the guy. He threw something. I can't tell if he's on this side of the wall or on the other side of the wall. I actually have no idea what side of the wall he's on. There he is. This guy fighting ghosts or what? Like, I just don't even know what this guy was fighting the whole time. Razor gross. Oh shoot, I'm not supposed to be W King. The menu is so bad. Wait, which menu? Bro, what are you talking about, my dude? What? What menu are you talking about? You think the Tarkov menus are bad? Actually, the Tarkov menu is pretty good. I don't mean to be disrespectful, but create a fucking game. Get aggressive and get some kills. Did you not see what I just did right now? Were you AFK? What? What does this mean? We gotta go. We gotta go. Prime counts, I think. Huh. Wait, they were all PMCs the whole time? What? This first guy we killed was a PMC as well? I thought that was a scav. And then we killed somebody. We didn't kill the guy with the trooper. We killed the other guy that was shooting me with the tracers. With the 5681. Okay.
And then tell you stink him. The old stink rat got him again.